Hello, I am the cartel. As many of you know, it takes money to run a production house, and we are no different. Today's sponsor is... Dash, what are you eating?
Fritos!
Fritos! My favorite. I love the Fritos. They smell more lovely than burning eggplant. They look more delectable than chocolate-covered potatoes. This is more wonderful than moldy big nuggets. I love Fritos. But wait, what kind do I love more? They're original Fritos. Oh, so salty, so corny. Then there are chili cheese Fritos. So chili. So cheesy. And they're so cheesy. Then there are barbecue Fritos. So tangy. Step away from me. I am lusting now. But wait, there are more Fritos. There are school Fritos. So many. So little time. What will I do?
No, you take it. I don't want it. No, you take it. Come on, I have to go defend the base. Well, I don't care. You take it. You take the base. No, I don't. He told me I have to defend the base.
Take the ball. Take it. You take the ball. No. Crap. I gotta get out of here. Oh, this means war.
I had a one-night stand with a Frito mascot, and oh, she was so salty, and so, so spoony, and oh, oh, the cheesiness and saltiness. Oh.
Dude, you're a little weird. Just a bit.
Excuse me, guys. Huh? You know where the shotgun's at?
My friend, Manuel, he has it inside his hot red and lusty palace.
Okay, let me go get the shotgun.
I don't know if I would do that.
Why?
You might get some nastiness all over you, my friend.
No, see, he has a black and white TV. I don't know.
So what?
Hey, stop, dude! Stop! Sorry.
Dude, what the hell was that?
I told you he had a black and white TV. You see, you can't tell the difference between enemies and us, and you know that how that goes, so he just kills everybody.
Ah, dude, you're weird.
Hey, Frog, I only need one more kill to win the match. Where's Manuel? He's the guy I've got to kill.
I think he's waiting for the rocket's response, so I wouldn't go there if I were you.
Well, I've been playing Splinter Cell Chaos Theory now, and man, I can sneak up on anybody. I mean, I just snuck up on Helen Keller the other day.
Alright, Sam. If you want to, just go right ahead.
Yeah, this is gonna be sweet. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. You know he's not gonna make it.
He doesn't know I'm here. I'm gonna sneak up on him and hit him in the back of the head.
Dude, I heard you.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You said, he doesn't know I'm here, I'm gonna sneak up behind him and put him in the back of the head.
That wasn't me. Go look over there. Nothing bad'll happen.
I don't think so.
No!
Hey, I don't see a rally launcher there, Sam. What's going on?
The plan didn't go so well. Man, that manual guy, he's got ears like a hawk.
Ears like a hawk? Huh? Right. You know, I think they need our help on offense.
Yeah, okay.